Huntsville police are investigating a shooting from this afternoon. It happened just before 1 o'clock at Brahan Avenue and Indiana Street. We're told one person suffered serious but non-life-threatening injuries. No word on an arrest or any suspects at this time.